Hello everybody, so this is the video as requested I have made for my helical focuser which I made today only. I'll show the disassembly as well as I'll reassemble it again so you can see like how this focuser is made. So this focuser is made using a plumbing part which we call in India as tank connector or connector for the overhead water tank. I'll show you like how it looks like. It's a single piece. It is not two piece joined or whatever. I'll open it and I'll show you. This is the entire single piece unit. There is no joint, you can see. There is no joint. This longer portion goes into the water tank and this is the outlet of the water tank, and here basically the plumbers connect the water pipe. So this is the unit, and it comes with two rubber rings, one of which goes inside of the water tank and one goes outside of the water tank. This is the focuser plate I have made. I have made a round cut in this focuser plate. And this is the back side of the focuser plate. It's basically a piece of flat a PVC sheet, around let's say 3 mm sheet. And what you see here, it is basically the hard epoxy which are used by plumbers to fix the leaks. In India we call it M-seal. So I placed it on the pipe and filled that M-seal at the corner, so I got a nice clear curve. So this entire plate will go matching with the curve of the tube. Okay, so I'm keeping it aside. This is the piece of plumbing tank connector. Originally it comes like this. It is having a big plastic nut. If you go and buy it from market, they sell it like this. It comes with this big nut and this is the entire unit. As I told you, this longer portion goes into the overhead water tank and this is the outside of the water tank, and the rubber connection basically it connects the water tank for any leaks. So these rubber things are given to prevent any leak from the water tank. So what I did basically, I used this bigger nut and I attached it to the plate basically I made for my focuser, and you can see like I made four holes on the plate, and with those four holes I basically made four matching holes on this nut as well. I did not put nut from the top just for the aesthetic purpose, so it looks all clean. I basically set up the screws from behind the plate. So let me just attach it, and what I did basically, you can see this rubber ring as well which came with the tank connector. Why I use one rubber ring? So I found like when I use the rubber ring, like it resistance help. So when I move the entire unit inside and outside, it doesn't wobble. It moves very smoothly. I'll show it to you. So let's connect the connector. So I already made marks on this to match with the plate, but I really forgot in like how I place the rubber ring. So I need to do some check. I believe on the focuser plate, now you can see your focuser is ready and it's basically runs very smoothly because it is having the rubber ring touching at its edges, so it doesn't wobble and it runs very smoothly. You can see it's going down. This this is the minimum height, and its minimum height, it's around 70 mm, and if you go to maximum, it's going to around 9.5 centimeter. So I get a very good clear focusing range of around 25 to 30 mm. You can see from here to here, it's quite good range. And it's a single piece, complete single piece, no joints, nothing. And it's all 1.25 inch inside diameter. You can place your eyepiece and tighten the thumb screw. I'll get a better thumb screw. It's just for the reference. I'm just showing it to you how you can place the thumb screw. I'll put two more thumb screws at 120 degree. So I have once it is under motion during the use. I can use any of the thumb screws to remove the eyepiece and fix it. So hope you enjoyed this small video of my beautiful looking this Foxer, helical Foxer. I was searching for many items in the market which could be used as a helical Foxer, and I got this item. I'm really happy, and I hope that this would be useful for you as well. It would be helpful for you as well to design your Foxer. The entire unit costed me around 50 rupees, which is less than a dollar for India. Okay, so probably in your country you can get this similar one. Thanks a lot for watching my video. Thank you.